lovers, today I'm going to be showing you how to get this video recorder for iOS, which is Airshow. First, you'll need to download this app from the App Store called Show. So, just go there. Sorry, I'm using my iPad to record this and my brother's iPad to get this. Look, guys. So, Show. So yeah, you get that one. Don't get that one that costs money. You don't need it. But yeah, get that one. And you'll have to make an account and whatever. So then you need to go onto Safari. Then you need to go onto imuvator.com. Then click on apps. Wait, I think the screen's frozen. No, okay. Then you click on Enter. Download page. Then you scroll down. Click on Airshow. Scroll down. Make sure you do it on the side, not just here. Otherwise, it won't work. But yeah. Then you press install. Install Airshow. And it should be downloading now. So, oh yeah. So that prompt will come up. Press install. Now it is downloading. Should be okay, so I'm going to skip till when it's finished downloading. Okay, we're back and it has finished downloading, so it'll look like that. But when you try and get it, it'll say untrusted developer. So what you need to do is go into settings and then in general, scroll down. Yours might not say same as mine, but it's something like device management. So you click on that, and then click on the top one, and then press trust, and trust. Now, go into Airshow. I'm going to do general. Continue. Yeah, I'm going to sign in with Facebook, but I'm not going to. Okay, so I'll finish logging in. So yeah, it just says that. So yeah, you should do what it says. But anyways. So here you can broadcast or record. So if you have Show, then you can broadcast. So that means live stream to Show, but you can't live stream to YouTube. But that's not what you're here for, you want to record. So you press record, you can call it whatever you want. I'll call it test. You can choose the screen resolution or whatever. Next step, access microphone, yes. Oh, okay, I'm just telling you guys if this doesn't work, it's because this iPad's microphone is working. But anyways, so you go there, Press that. Press mirroring. Now you're recording. So, and you can do whatever you want. I don't know. Going to show or something. And yeah. Do whatever you want. Anyways, then you go back to AirShow and press stop when you want to stop recording. And then it'll put down this button at the top right corner. And you can save the video, play it, whatever. I'm just going to play it. Oh, it's upside down. But yeah, you can fix that if you change the orientation. Yeah, it sounds like it can't hear me, but that's only because that iPad's microphone is broken, because trust me, I've tried on my iPad. Anyways, I hope this helped you, and yeah, bye.